today we will learn about the experiment number 3 to obtain the vibration of a system having spring in series. Okay, so first of all we will calculate the initial length of that spring,
okay, which is approximately equal to the 16 centimeter. Okay, now then we will put a mass of 3 kg
Okay, so now mass hanger is loaded with a 3 kg weight. Okay, we'll measure the final deflection. So that is coming around 17.2 centimeter. Okay, so from that we will calculate the stiffness of that spring. Okay, we know the formula, the force is equal to stiffness into the deflection of the spring. Okay. So the initial length of that spring is 16 centimeter, and the final one is 17.5 centimeter. Okay, so the total deflection is 17.5 minus 16, 1.5 centimeter, and now we can calculate the force. Okay, that is mass into the acceleration due to gravity. Okay, so that is 3 into 9.81. Okay, from there we can calculate the stiffness.